New at 10, not many people can say their job saved their life.
But one Milwaukee man can, thanks to his coworkers, experience, and fate.
Hal Boston has a story unlike most we've heard.
I was real lucky. Real lucky.
Sunday morning, Hal had just settled into his routine at home after finishing a 24-hour shift.
Where I could sit down and read the paper, relax.
When he got up to get coffee, something was wrong.
I tried to get up, and I could feel that my right side wasn't working. I said, you know what, I think I might be having a stroke. So I tried to get up. I fell down on the floor.
He couldn't call out to his wife, so he grabbed his shoes and banged on the wall until she found him face down on the floor.
She said, what's wrong? I said, stroke.
Hal knew what was happening because this is where you would normally find him. Hal is a firefighter.
I couldn't turn my head to look, but I recognized voices.
The voices were co-workers from Engine 6, his firehouse.
A lot of those guys I work with. Everybody on the med unit knew who I was.
Doctors, even those who didn't work on Hal, now know who he is.
It's not often that we see people with perfectly intact neurologic function after a major stroke like that.
Good news for this 30-year veteran, accustomed to coping by disconnecting emotionally, now emotionally connected to his fellow firefighters and to life's second chance.
I get emotional talking about it, but I know how lucky I am.
Hal is expected to make a full recovery. He says he was planning on retiring this year. This event will push it up sooner than he'd like, but still says that he is very thankful for his coworkers as well as the 30 years he has put into the Milwaukee Fire Department.